What the? Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Quiet! Send it to the internet!
Hey guys, it's YourJoe93. This is a video I had to put off for yesterday, but I got it done today. So guys, I am pissed off, okay? So, Sony Pictures has done it again. They are seriously trying to give me that smack on the ass cheeks again, like John Campion said. They want us to accept they're going to make a new Karate Kid film, but it's not going to be in the Miyagi universe. It's going to be a student becomes a sensei, which is a cool concept, but it's not even karate. It's kung fu. This is fucking bullshit. Unacceptable. I am pissed off. Like, I'm so mad, guys. I am just absolutely upset about this. I mean, on the one hand, it could be good, but I just don't like they're using the karate gimmick this way. I feel like it should be saved for Karate Kid sequels, and karate should stay karate. Call it the Kung Fu Kid. Don't put the Karate Kid in front of it. I hope everyone has a great day. Let me know your guys' thoughts on this rant in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.